Let's get back into hockey. Tonight at Madison Square Garden, the Rangers are back in action. A first-place matchup. Rangers leaders in the Metro Division. This was a previous plan, was to give Igor Shesterkin another night off after his All-Star game appearance, and Jonathan Quick. And across the way, the former Ranger, Alexander Georgiev. He's an Iron Man, Joe.
Yeah, he sure is.
Just about every game.
He's played more games than anyone. He's played more minutes than any goaltender in the league.
Друзья, приветствую. Как вы, наверное, могли заметить, из роликов пропала реклама. YouTube сейчас за это жестко карает. Поэтому, если у вас есть желание поддержать канал, то вы можете это сделать простым банковским переводом по реквизитам, оставленным в описании этого ролика. Или просто отсканируйте QR-код Тинькофф Банка на вашем экране. Спасибо.
Shesterkin, the rebound went to the other side.
And Steve talked about the chances they get from the slot. And there's that chance, and then a bouncing, rolling puck. And Miles Wood was there, but Quick was able to...
With the Avalanche, this is his first game, and a penalty coming up against the Rangers. Pressure put on right away by the Avs.
Seconds in, and you need to stay out of the penalty boxes. There's the hold. As Jones will go, or pardon me,
Mikko Rantanen, who scored 55 goals last season in Portland. Rangers come the other way. Fox going in deep, the shot got through. The outskirts was pried loose by Zibanejad, missed by MacKinnon, racing for it. Kreider against MacKinnon. Kreider is in, save Georgiev.
Taking an early penalty, and then the Rangers get a good opportunity here. MacKinnon, the forward, is back on defense. And Kreider takes advantage with a really good move to his backhand.
Long shot by Taves and a save made by Quick. On his 22nd birthday, hits the ice. Number 50 of the Rangers, having an outstanding rookie season. Brzezinski with a shot that's gloved by Georgiev. DeAndre Miller moves in, looks around. Toward the net and a save! The net was wide open and the rebound was blocked.
It was a beautiful pass all the way across. There's the pass by Miller. There's the opportunity. And Kapokako was there and missed on the open net. Just had trouble handling it. Then took.
And the shot was missed. Fanned on by Lekkonen. Here comes Zibanejad. Kreider wide to the right. The pass to Kreider. Save Georgiev.
The offensive zone on an offensive rush. Here's another odd man rush. And this will be a good little pass coming up from Zibanejad, who finds Kreider. Kreider, no hesitation on the shot. And Georgiev has...
There's a tough assignment. Nice play by Schneider. And here's Schneider going forward. Schneider in with a shot. Save Georgiev, and he holds it.
He probably should have won the MVP in the league, the Hart Trophy that season.
Uh-oh. No call. There's the Rangers All-Star for the hit. Pressure by the Avs. MacKinnon working against advantage. Battle at the side of the net. Whoa! Oh, DeAndre Miller. That really got going.
That'll just miss the net. And then right down in front, you see Rantanen and DeAndre Miller.
That got nasty.
Quick shot involved. Yeah.
Got into a slump just before the break. A good shot by Trocheck and a save.
They're working on their power play. This is what they were doing. Watch the middle. The high slot is Trocheck. Pass, shot. That's what we've seen the last couple of days. Working on it. What else do you want me to do?
It's a big assignment. But
I know. Wants to look at it again. See it coming up. Oh boy. It was, you know what? It wasn't his stick.
Oh, you're right.
It was his team.
Outside Makar.
Trocheck was on him. This is Colton set up in front. Save on Johansson. And the rebound cleared by Goodrow. Rangers and Avalanche don't score. Jonathan Quick has been outstanding. McKinnon catches up to him. Lindgren winds up, long shot, glove by Georgiev. It's a great action to watch, but I think the coaches might have something to say. Great move by McKinnon, and he scores! The man we talked about.
He'll get the puck, watch the move, right there. And then the quick hands. I mean, he shoots the puck in the middle of a stick handle. There's the move, and then look at how quick, bang, in. It might have even deflected off of.
Rangers having trouble getting out of the zone. McCarver is set up, saved by Quick, saved by Quick on another one, and he has the rebound. He's on top of it in the crease.
And the Rangers turn it over. That's McCarr on the left. Watch, he'll get it here, and pardon me, I think he did take the shot. Maybe it bounced off Quick, and then he had to make a second one as well. But
puck sent around the board, stopped by Gustafson. That shot deflected wide. Andre Miller pressured there by Zach Parise, playing his first game of the season. And kept in by Brzezinski. Quick shot stopped by Georgiev. Around the net comes Johnny Brzezinski. Here's Fox with room. He shoots, save. Georgiev, he's got it. Defensive plays. Owen Byram with it. Byram playing it across. Shot deflected away into the corner.
I think I know something, Sam. Not very often, but every now and then.
Out in front. Look at that shot by McKinnon.
Ranson makes the play, and then McKinnon just
it off to Wheeler in front, looking for a tip from Kreider. Just missed. A deflection by Kreider off the side of the net. Kreider shot. Deflects.
Has some obvious issues. Here's the puck. Goes off his stick. Yeah, right into the mouth and nose and everything else that was in the way.
Yikes.
Oh, there it was, Sam. You had the
Miller with a good play. Fires from the sharp angle and hit the side of the net.
They've got to be a threat at even strength.
Watch out. Here comes McKinnon. Schneider there. Shot wide. In the second period, Rangers have not had many offensive chances. Manson's pass to Colton. Dropped it off. Gerard shoots. Saved by Quick. Trocheck fires from long range. In after it, Keandre Miller. Took a hit. Pass in front, deflected on goal, and a save. Rantanen battles Schneider for it. Zibanejad takes it back. Now Wheeler to Kreider, and he couldn't get the shot off.
That was Georgiev again with the stick. Well, we've seen one go off the mask. How about another one? That one went off the mask, and everybody lost sight of it, but it actually hit the netting on the other side, but nobody see it. And then here's that poke check. We've seen him use his stick a number of times. And
Lekkonen. Lekkonen took a hit from Trocheck. Parise leaves it for Bowen Byram. Save made. Blake Wheeler plays it ahead. Wheeler's got a chance down low. Wheeler shoots, save with a left pad by Georgiev. And by Jack Johnson. Pass to Panarin. Panarin checked by Ryan Johansson. There's Gustafson. That's blocked by Parise. And a half to go here in the second. Good play by Miles Wood. He moves in on Gustafson. In front, saved by Quick.
Cooley and Jones have a problem with it. Wood intercepts, and then he puts it right to the net. That's O'Connor going hard to the net. Here's the pass again. O'Connor right there, and this save by Jonathan Quick keeps this game at 1-0.
It's up. Trocheck takes a hit from Manson. Lindgren down low. A deflection and a save by Georgiev. Shot by Lindgren. That's blocked in front.
The offensive zone pressure. Here's the shot and the deflection. Good heads-up play by Lindgren. Beautiful redirection. And then here's the shot later on that catches Lindgren in the look like in the left.
In comes McKinnon. McKinnon, hard pass that went off the shoulder, maybe the helmet. Yeah. Yes, the helmet.
There. There's the pass. He got deflected and then right off the old visor. And tried to get his hand up.
In the lead. He plays through pain. Quick shot save, Georgiev on Trocheck. Winds it deep. Nice move by Trocheck against Manson. Trocheck puts it in front and went off the stick of Panarin. Blake Wheeler behind the net. Checked there by Devon Taves. Zach Jones across. Fired toward the net and hit McKinnon's skate. Kako Kako, in comes Snyder to play the puck. Now Kako, checked by Manson. Centers and it was missed by Snyder. He was stopped by Devon Taves. Cam McCarr, that pass onside, but Drouin missed the net. He's come out with the puck. Gustafson got it through. Wheeler in deep, sets up the Benetton, save! Oh, big chance.
Samuel Girard, watch this play he makes with his stick. Just as Panarin is getting ready to shoot it, Girard reaches out, makes a beautiful defensive play. And then here's the opportunity for Zibanejad. Hard, high, rising shot.
By Girard, who brings it out. Coming down to the midway point, third period, off the board. Woods with a shot. Miles Wood.
It had a while. That thing was up high.
That was his first shot attempt of the game. Here comes McKinnon and a save by Quick. Played by Gustafson. Finds Zach Jones. Nice move. He shoots. Blocked in front. Deflected wide. Stopped at the post by Georgiev and he stops wide. By Zibanejad. Panarin. On the line with Zibanejad and Kreider. Shot to the score!
Shot it more often this year. Looked like it might have got a bounce off McKinnon and into the net. Georgiev didn't see it. And the Rangers.
Oh, Zibanejad had Wheeler open, but the pass was blocked. Kept in by Steiner. Zibanejad, a save by Georgiev. The Avalanche with a goal for Nathan McKinnon late in the first period. Here's Wheeler, wide with a shot. Ralph Gustafson avoids the hit attempt of Brian Johansson. Up the boards, Jack Johnson. Hansen toward the net, a deflection off the side of the net. Zibanejad moves it up. Wheeler was stopped by Mikko Rantanen. Indeed, McKinnon has it front, save by Quick.
The second period to keep it 1-0. Rangers turn the puck over. And now we've seen that combination an awful lot over the years. McKinnon to Rantanen. And there's Jonathan Quick.
Back to Kreider, he shoots. Save by Georgiev. Out to Miller for a shot. Save, it's juggled, it's loose, and it goes wide of the net. Extra time games, 4-1 in games decided in the 5-minute overtime. Here comes McCarr. He's in, but he missed. Jonathan Quick.
I think so, just gets a piece of it.
Here's McKinnon again, and the setup save. Oh, Quick with a great save.
Now here's McKinnon first with that shot. Oh, and that was labeled for the upper corner. Jonathan Quick with the save, and this time it's McKinnon with the pass. And Devon Taves gets the shot.
Lafreniere down to Zibanejad. Drops it off Lafreniere. Cuts in. Shoots.
Momentarily.
How good does that?